Honkytonk Wayne staggers in here like the last sunrise. He's getting no sympathy.
I don't know what you were laughing at, Whelan. I saw you grin a lot when I came in. I wonder if I believe it. If I find out who did this,
where did he get
this will be war.
Where did he get this?
No blame for this. I don't know.
Where did you get this?
And I was in a honky-tonk. I was having one of them good old times. I came out. It was late at night. I'd had a few. And somebody tried to run me down, Ed. Somebody tried to take the honky-tonk man out. Because they know that the honky-tonk man would have been the world champion. They know I would have been wrestling the world champion, and I would have had that belt. But what did they do? They couldn't come and fight me, but they tried to run me over. But I got my stooges and some good people of mine that live around here that saw what happened.
Who was it?
I'm checking on that right now, Ed. I don't know, but it was one of two people. And one of those people, you've heard him say he was going to get me no matter what. And the other one, I'm not sure about, Ed. But I can tell you this, you didn't take me out, baby. I'm here right now, and I'm going to find out who did it. And I'm going to find out which car it was that tried to hit me. Because I'm not dead, I'm still alive. The honky-tonk man lives.
Well, he's
old name, Mr. Whelan. Every dog.